Overnight, a woman is recovering in the hospital this morning after she drove through a furniture store in Streeterville.
It happened just after midnight near Grand and DuSable Lakeshore Drive. And take a look at the damage here. Whew. One of the front windows was shattered when the car plowed on through, and you can see how far she actually drove inside that store. Chicago police tell us the 22-year-old lost control of her car. She was given a ticket. No one else was hurt.